the introduction of The Awakening, wealthy businessman Léonce Pontellier, his wife Edna, and their two children are staying at Madame Lebrun's cottages on the summer resort island of Grand Isle. Robert Lebrun, Madame Lebrun's son, and Edna chat like good friends. In the rising action, Mr. Pontellier leaves for New Orleans to attend to his business. In his absence, Robert and Edna continue to spend time together. Madame Ratignolle, a friend, senses Edna and Robert are getting close and warns Robert to leave Edna alone. One evening at a party, Edna experiences an intense emotional reaction to the music played by Mademoiselle Rise, a pianist. After the party, Edna and Robert walk with a group down to the beach. Edna discovers she can swim and panics when she sees how far she is from the shore. She makes it back to safety. Just a few days after this, Robert decides to leave for Mexico to pursue some opportunities there. When he leaves, Edna is very sad. The summer winds down, and the Pontelliers go back to New Orleans. Edna stops paying social visits and receiving callers, and she refuses to correct the household staff when they underperform. She pursues her painting. Her husband is concerned. Edna becomes angrier as he becomes more critical of her. Mademoiselle Rise reveals Robert sent her a letter asking about Edna. Edna feels slighted that Robert didn't send her a letter. Edna finds herself alone at home for an extended period and soon meets Alce et Robin. They begin a sexual relationship. Edna decides to move out of her husband's grand home to a smaller one, the Pigeon House. She learns Robert is soon to return from Mexico. Edna feels conflicted. In the climax, days later, Edna runs into Robert, who has returned from Mexico. Robert is uncomfortable, and their conversation is awkward. For the next few days, he seems to avoid her. Soon, they both admit that they love one another. In the following action, Edna learns their friend Madame Ratignolle is in labor and needs Edna by her side, and tells Robert to stay at her house until she gets back. When Edna returns, Robert is gone. He's left a note saying, goodbye, because I love you. In the resolution, the next day, Edna returns to Grand Isle, where she goes to the sea, wades out, and begins to swim until she is too far out to make it back to shore alive.